Welcome to the stream. Just watch the stream, my dude. Let's see here. I was supposed to be making a video, but I have not even worked on it. I'll probably do it soon. I'll probably work on a video soon. My hair's a little bit fucked up, but I don't even care. Trim it a little bit. Let me see how it looks on your screen. Yeah, I don't know how it looks according to the camera. Yeah, my camera does make my hair look crazy. My hair is not that much uneven. My hair looks crazy on camera. What the fuck? I don't know nothing about that, my friend. You tell me goodbye for what? Well, good luck. See you later. My hair is a little bit fucked up. I don't care. Leave it at the time. It's because I went outside in the sunlight. It's fucked up my hair. Oh yeah, Blood Moon tomorrow. Get ready for that shit. I should not be playing any games when that happens. I may have to turn off my PC for a little bit. I'm gonna buy some clothes when I get a chance. Give me a second. Yeah, my hair looks a little bit uneven. I gotta trim it a little bit. Makes some sense. They had stuff stick up here and here. Like, makes some sense. So, wait, someone donated money? That was like a day ago, right? Yeah, he gave me mad money. I'm fucking rich right now. My objective is to pay for the battle pass for Overwatch, but I have to make sure everything's okay with Overwatch afterwards. Because Overwatch is glitched right now. Huh. Well, it failed to make me a moon baby. But it definitely did change my appearance. Ha, nice try. You tried pretty hard. What was this dream? Oh yeah, so I actually look at Yasuo's page and we're both on the same level. Even though he's challenger. That makes no sense. He's challenger, but we both had the same level. But then again, he smurfs. So, and I do not, all he does is gamble. All right, I don't know how people go to Diamond Elo, right? And they have 1 million points and one champion. I'm on level 3 right now, so I'm happy as fuck. I don't have a favorite champion. I just play whoever I can. Who I think can win the match? Fucking juices expand my stomach. So you think I'm actually a higher level than Yasuo? That makes no sense. And he's challenger. Huh. I should start smurfing too. time. What are you talking about? And that ain't my friend. How old am I? 33. I'm actually a lot older than that, but like, yeah, I'm supposed to know that shit. I'm gonna feel my true age. I think I'm like supposed to be like 97 from shit. Oh, it's switching gold. He's still gonna lose. He's gold, yo. So I better watch out for him. My stomach is fucking expanding because I keep drinking this dumbass shit. And what happened to my screen? It disappeared. Hello? Where's my screen at? Thank you.
Kings come and go, but gold stays.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Loyalty isn't earned.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Heroes go hungry. Values. They stack up nicely.
I don't know. Let's see what happens. What? He's taking bullets? But this guy's gold, so if I kill him, he's done for.
You
blood.
So somebody else got first blood, so I'm about to get it. That gold person just got his ass kicked by a fucking Iron Four. I told you I'm Challenger. Yeah, I don't see it because people just try to ulti hard and fucking rank. I don't understand why. I'm about to get the fuck out of here.
I'll fight for a cause. I won't die for one.
Welcome to the stream. I'm about to run out of medication, man. Fucking taking too many of those shits. I had to slow down before I get in trouble. I took like 3 pills a day. I don't even give a fuck. It said you guys needed, so I needed it, so.
Get paid and get
I'm glad I don't have to take medication for my mouth. I probably take too many of those shits. They'd be like, oh, just take one a day. I'd take like 3 or 4 a day. I'm glad I don't have medication, my friend. I'd take a shot, call it a night. The shot does hurt, but like, you get the point. Three pills of what? A cold Jensen. I took like 3 pills of cold Jensen. I don't need it actually. I just use it because it puts you guys in lava lands and you guys don't have to remember everything. You must be having a bad day, my friend.
Heroes go hungry.
What just happened?
It's not.
The stream could be better. I mean, sure, it could be better if there's more people streaming on YouTube.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. You can't tame the desert.
Because then I wouldn't have to worry about hosting people. They can just host me out of nowhere. That's why the stream could be better.
Everyone has a price.
Cause I don't know YouTubers yet. They had to introduce themselves to me.
The only thing I look up to is the sky.
Red moon tomorrow, my friends. Overnight. I mean, I could always buy like a theme or something like that. It'd be easier.
You've got
I'm being cheap right now. I could probably buy a theme. You could probably like get a few things, you know? Make it look nice. My hair is always fucked up. I'm not actually presentable during the stream. I don't give a fuck. I'm not really trying my hardest to be the best looking streamer. Yeah, I just came from outside to like, it fucked up my hair. I mean, it's a lot of sunlight. That wasn't worth, but whatever.
Get paid and get out.
Interesting.
An ally has been slain.
Laws or whatever works at the time.
What's a Ukrainian girl doing in fucking League of Legends? Hello? I think they recognize me. Fuck. They're gonna be bugging the fuck out for each fucking play.
Heroes go hungry.
I'm sure of that too.
I've got values. They stack up nicely. can't tame the desert.
Wow, dude.
Enemy triple kill. Your turret has been destroyed. You have slain an enemy. Everyone has a price. The only thing I look up to is the sky. Your turret has been destroyed.
I'm getting beat up by a fucking Ukraine person. I won't die. Does that make any sense?
An enemy has been slain.
What do you mean? This is anonymous.
An enemy has been slain.
You would think the gold member. You would think the gold member would be carrying, but he's not even carrying. Question mark. And we lost every tower except bottom.
Get paid and get out.
Okay. What the fuck? Run! Wow, dude. The whole team went bottom.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Kings come and go, but gold stays.
I mean, I think they're all gonna go by, but I guess they won that tower. And they got every other tower.
Heads up. Loyalty isn't earned, it's bought.
Alright, 3v3 mid. I think they're gonna lose because Annie's very bad.
An ally has been slain.
Double kill, let's go.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy is legendary.
Heroes go hungry. Ugh, I had to take charge of the game.
I've got values. They stack up nicely.
Gotcha. Wowzers. I'm out.
Wealth is my kind of burden.
No, welcome to the stream. It's fun. That's why we play this fucking game. Impossible
it's
shit.
Not stealing if they're dead.
I'm only playing normal because, I don't know, rank is literally impossible. And since I have a high honor level, I do not want to lose my rank. Playing rank. I don't want to talk mad shit in here. Who's ranked? Who's through my, Wowzers! You guys are on another level, huh? Lanabs, this is silver. This is Blood Moon silver.
An ally has been slain. You've got a problem. I've got a price.
Glad you said that. Stop copying me. What is going on here?
Shut down. Your team has destroyed a turret.
I thought I was gonna die. Huh.
Heads
Your team has destroyed a turret. Back off.
Love or whatever works at the time.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Better duck!
King's coming.
Enemy rampage. Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed. An enemy is unstoppable.
I don't know what this is, honestly.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm helping them fight this girl, because it's fucking impossible. He's destroying the whole team.
Enemy triple kill. Ace.
Loyalty isn't earned. It's bought.
Dude.
I've got values. They stack up nicely. Wealth is my kind of burden.
An enemy has been slain.
Victory is what I'm
saying. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Dude, Twitch is not the only platform. I'm about to go to Kick. What that finish now of this YouTube, I'm gonna go to Kick. I mean, it's not like I wasn't working for him by anyway. I mean, I don't know exactly, because YouTube is banging right now.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
You can't tame the desert.
An enemy has been slain.
Has been slain. Life's cheap. Death pays.
Enemy double kill.
Wilders.
The only thing I look up to is the sky. Honor is the rust on a dull blade.
Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill. Your team has destroyed the turret. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Wowzers.
I'll fight for a cause. I won't die for one.
An enemy has been slain.
I make my own fortune. Get paid and get out.
Back off. Enemy killing spree. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
This is bad.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
They were about to destroy all three of my inhibitors.
Your
inhibitor has been destroyed.
Brains. Wow, dude. I can't fight all of them. Hell. You were supposed to win that match.
Defeat.
I don't know how we lost that. You would think we win that. This girl's like impossibly strong for no reason. Yeah, I keep asking the same thing over and over and over again. Dude, I keep telling you, I'm challenger. It's actually the same question every fucking day. Thank you. Like, my normal rank is actually the same rank as Yasuo. No, I'm challenger. What are you talking about? Guess what? I was not challenging him, right? No, I'm not queuing in rank. I'm tired of rank. Rank is retarded. No, I'm not rank one. I'm just challenger. That's like the top 100% of some shit. Dude, I'm not looking for one person throughout the whole stream. It doesn't work out that way. Yeah, keep asking about YouTube streams. Dude, stop getting banned. And then you wouldn't have to worry about that. Yeah, it is. But I don't like the way it feels. What is the keyboard? No, I'm not showing you my keyboard so you can hack me. What are you trying to hack me for? That's why I keep searching keyboards. Every time I show you guys my keyboard, something happened to it. So I spam in the chat. You already said it once. And it's all in caps. You're not supposed to be posting caps. I don't know why Nightbot didn't stop you. Yes, he good. Use your brain. It doesn't have to be him. Do I'm famous. Mad people look at my keyboard and they start hacking. Like over 100 people look at my keyboard. Don't worry about my keyboard. Dude, why are you posting my fucking name in the chat? I'm gonna ban your ass. Stop fucking doxing me. If I keep it on, I'm gonna hit diamond. That's nice. Well, you never see on popular streaming before. Not my problem. Tell me that makes no sense. That is weird. Dude, I'm tired of playing the dumbass game. I can't believe I lost the last match. I don't like Aito Sweet, my friend. That dude's only 18 years old. So I'm 33. I should have been treated until I was 13. I'm trolling. I should have been treated until I was 13 because I wouldn't have to do all this right now. But apparently I had too many problems going on. I think I wouldn't be able to do it at 13 years old. I'll still focus on school. Yes, I can see your message. Do you make no sense? I don't need to get out of iron. I'm ready to challenger. This last season, challenger. I'm trying to get more challenger tokens for this season. Yeah, I'm trying to get some more new tokens. I gotta start playing more Abraham. What's the rarest one you got? Probably the challenger one. This is a challenger from last season. So I have to get this shit back again. This is a challenger from this season. And this is a challenger from last season. I mean, 2022. That's like 2 years ago. Fart. Let me meet myself. I got a fart. I'm not playing this no more. If I wanted to play it more, I'll drink caffeine or some shit. I'll probably play it again later on today. But right now, I'm not playing it no more. I had a part again. Hold on. You know what it smells like? My fart literally smells like egg and cheese. I think I ate too many egg and cheese. Shut up. Yeah, thank you. I don't want my room smelling like fart. What are we gonna do today? I thought I only played for an hour? There were two games in an hour. Wow. You would think it'd be 40 minutes each. No, did I play two games? Only one game, right? One game in an hour? Yeah, stupid. What makes you think I'm so bad? If I was so bad at the game, I wouldn't be playing the game. You put on mad muscles because I keep playing League of Legends. League of Legends builds up muscles. It builds up physical energy. If I play that as much as you guys want me to, I'll lose so much weight. I'll probably be sick. If I keep playing that as much as you guys want me to. I'm gonna get some water or some shit. I didn't buy more food, I'm trolling. I didn't buy no food for myself. I'm trying to wait this week go by. I eat anything, honestly. I was making these shits. It's cranberry ginger ale. My husband gave it to me. He said he didn't like it. So I was like, okay, I'll take it. It's okay. It's ginger ale, so. Dude. Girl, it's so weird. I'm looking at you getting crabs still, dude. I'm trying to figure out what to play next. I'm still downloading Fortnite. Is Fortnite even downloaded yet? I've been waiting for that Fortnite to download like 3 days straight. Red Moon tomorrow. Okay, that's nice. I know it's a dark screen because I'm the streamer. We haven't switched the game yet. We're still in League of Legends. Everything takes time. I can play both. Call of Duty is not really that much important. Yeah, it's so interesting in like real life graphics, so you can actually see if I can actually survive or not. And yeah, I do know Club G, because I used to play that shit a long time ago. I have an account. I'm just not good at the game. What is this? A new game from League of Legends. What is it called? No, I do not want to play Club G with you. Huh. I'm not that good at Club G. Y'all was gonna play games I'm not good at. Do you make it no sense? But I'm challenger. I have more stats than fucking Yasuo. Yasuo's the same level as me, even though he's challenger. How does that make you feel? That means I am challenger. And I do challenger. Goodbye. I don't have time for you making fun of me, dude. Hey, side comment somewhere else. Anyway, RuneScape time. I mean, Buzz Pirates time. I have to figure out what to do for today. I'm not making random view of mine because last time I did that, they started banning everybody in the server. So I had to do a math on that because the fucking moderator is fucking acting retarded. Alright, let me just get an idea of how much money I made so far. Because I kind of want to play other games. And monetization is actually stopping me from playing other games. And I kind of want to play like Elsword and fucking a couple other characters. What happened to my mold? My options? Give me a second. They changed my options. Give me a second. Okay, there you go. Think for the nation. That's a lot of money. You're rich. I Give me a second. I gotta rethought this. Okay, that's nice. No, I told you to be literal, dumbass. Now you get it back. Y'all want to be literal and be assholes, then you get back. The fuck? Yes, we know how to speak by now. Y'all been on this channel for like man long. Yeah, keep making fun of me with the bullshit. The dumbass time ever. Oh, 1 second passed. It doesn't work out that way. Y'all want to be assholes and get mad like assholes. Now let me finish my game. Wait, what? What the fuck? Give me a second. I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean. What are you talking about? Why are you trying to study my power? Get the fuck on my channel. Why are you trying to study my power? Don't study my power, my dude. I have more power than you even know about. Don't try with the bullshit. Yeah, you're studying my power. No, you don't. Fuck on my channel. So everybody knows about it. No, you don't. Nobody watches my... Not everybody watches my stream. Is there a tournament coming up? I don't care. That's not my only power. You making no sense? You start bugging out my channel. I don't give a fuck what you Wikipedia says. We's are. I play other games other than fucking League. Let me battle some people. This is why I put you guys in a lot of lane, because you always bug the fuck out. Because I'm actually glad I had this medication. To put you guys in a lot of lane. So you have to stop bugging the fuck out. Ultimate Grandmaster, okay. Drinking free. To drop the drinking the poker? Oh, hell no. I already did. This is why you gotta bug it out by the same shit every day. Hey, y'all studying my power a little too much. Did I say that? No, I didn't. you just trying to study me. Get on my channel. I don't have time for this bullshit. So I make you do a gallon. Can So why I'm using the most powerful weapon? I never said I was the most powerful person. Yeah, it's upset me, guys. I didn't make you guys merch. I'm not gonna do that, dick. I'll let you guys be for a bit. And when I decide it's ready, it's ready. And when I don't decide it's ready, then it's not gonna be ready. That's how it works. So I give my daughter. I want to think you're famous and I'm not. Okay. Because you don't fucking stream. That's not my problem. Why don't you get up off your ass and go stream? Stop arguing and picking on my job. Get up off your bad ass and stream. You want to be famous like me? Then fucking stream. It's not that hard. I'm literally reading this bullshit. I'm like, what the fuck am I reading? Now, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, time to look up, time to see what's going on. That's not my problem. You wasn't streaming. You have to just stop because you got zero viewers. You should have supposed to know how to. You're supposed to stream. I'm about to blow my blood. Give me a second, I gotta change my plan. My plan is too high. Give me a second. Give me a second. You should have been doing crazy shit. That's why you shouldn't be doing crazy shit. Then maybe your PC would have been fine. You don't see me doing crazy shit. What are you talking about? It's easy. Just fucking stream. All you have to do is drink for like 2 years, and you're famous. You should be only, all you pay is like half a year. As long as you hit 10,000 followers, you're automatically famous. I've been famous a long time ago. I'm famous to 10,000 followers. Well, they're streaming. They've been amazing. You could have began yourself with that. All you needed was like $2. that's not my problem. He don't stream that often. And the most I ever see D-Bob at is like 2,000. That's the most I ever seen him at. I could be wrong. I can look them up right now. Let's see how many followers you do have that you're talking about. Alright, D-Bot, right? D-Bot 18. Let's see how many followers he got. Alright, let's start with Twitch. Twitch, 3.5. Okay, that's actually an improvement. Yeah, 3.5K viewers on Twitch. Okay. How about Kick? D-Vibe HD. Yeah, a lot of things, actually. Huh, he's more famous than me on Twitter. Well, I don't see his Kick. Where the hell is his Kick at? Did he get banned? Give me a second. I have to look on Kick itself. Yeah, D-Bot is neat. Alright, he better than me. He had 417 followers. But that's not considered famous. It is, because I only have like 300 people on Kick. I haven't been streaming on Kick that much. That's more than me. Like, look at my Kick. I haven't been on the Kick in a minute, honestly. Yeah, he's pretty close to me. At 362. And I'm not famous on Kick. He's like right around the corner for me. And I didn't even stream on Kick. The most I stream on Kick is like a day or two. I only be on Kick like a month. Okay. Like a month or two. That's it. I might see where Kick again. Because Kick is actually banging. I do see model girls, and then Kick got everything. Do what you're talking about. You don't need to help me. You shouldn't be trying to help me every 2 seconds. I know what I'm doing. Walk to the train. You know what? I'm actually afraid that I might cause a lot of drama. A lot of people might think of me as a bad individual. I'm thinking because I do a lot of Egyptian shit, and some people don't like that shit. I might go back to Kiki again. I already beat challenger players on YouTube. That we just beat Hums, and he's like fucking super good. At this. He's like a Brooklyn prodigy. Yeah, he's got 38.2K. We just beat him. They'll tell him that, but like we beat him. I think he's at 38.2. How many followers I got? Oh, I'm close. We're close. We're at 36.55. So we're pretty close. But yeah, I'm actually on Kick and get some money from YouTube every once in a blue. Let me just see what this guy said to me. Do you make it? You make it okay? Do you wait till you're done? Do make like millions of gallons of arguments and bickers. I turned on my devices. What the fuck is glitching? My phone's glitching. Ouch. I want to play Valorant, but I can't, and Overwatch is fucked up. Overwatch will go back to normal after today, according to what they said. Is it after the solar eclipse? The Overwatch will go back to normal. Once Overwatch goes back to normal, I'm gonna play that shit again. Look at the bathroom. Dude, why are y'all arguing with each other? This is wasting my time. Digit to norm. Yeah, wasting my time. Okay, so if you guys don't stop, I'm gonna time you both out. Time out for 30 minutes. Time out for 30 minutes. Then we can move the fuck on. So I'm gonna pick up my job. All right, let's see how my goals are looking. Oh, wow. I did make some money. But not a lot. Wait, let me see how the donation got, because someone donated to me. Let me look at that shit. I thought about left. This guy just made a new account. Goodbye. Now, there is no trolls on YouTube. Oh yeah, I'm basically rich. This guy gave me like 5.42. I'm rich. I'm about to pay for something. Give me a second. Yeah, I'm about to pay for something. Cause, let's go. Do I have to spend my money? All right, give me a second. Let me make sure not to charge my card. Because if I'm correct, I can just buy some stuff. I mean, I'm not 100% rich, but like, I have enough money to do whatever the fuck I want. I'm gonna buy a flat out microphone. What the fuck happened here? Amazon charged me? For what? What are they charging me for? They charged me $15 for what? Why are they charging me money? They charge me $15. For what? Did someone get a refund? No, I'm not even lying. Amazon charged me $15. Give me a second. Let me see what they charge me for. Nothing should be charging me. What the fuck? Let me just see what they charged me about. I'm pretty sure they paid for nothing. Why are they asking for the... Oh my god, I can't even log in. They probably... Alright, that's it. Give me a second. I'm about to call them. They told me to... I can't even log into my account. Give me a second. I need someone to charge back something. It'd be fast. Why is he calling me? Go away. I'm trying to stream something. I had to call Amazon. Why is he calling me? Dude's hacking me. How you know I'm on the phone? Customer service. No. 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 Customer service. Customer service. Customer service. Customer service. No. This won't take that long. It's gonna be like 2 seconds. But whenever they answer. And do they charge me for apple juice? What the fuck? Since when they do shit like that? Let me go to the bathroom. We good now. They canceled that what? That's a shot for apple juice. You gotta be trolling me. Apple juice. Thank you. So now we're gonna play RuneScape. For what? I already changed the game. I already changed the name already. The fuck's wrong with you? Don't tell him what to do. Fuck? Telling me what to do on my stream. Do I already know what to do? Fuck is he telling me what to do on my stream? Yeah, I swear y'all psychic. But y'all not psychic. I know how to stream already. Obviously, I'm a pro streamer. I mean, I'd be making a lot of money right now. Hold on, someone donated? Oh, that was before, right? I have a lot of money right now. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with it. Okay, so do you want a ban or something? What is wrong with you? Stop making all these dumbass accounts. See, I keep making all these dumbass accounts. Everybody keeps doing the same shit. If you don't want to watch the stream, don't come here. Don't argue bigger about something that happened in the stream. You always want to argue bigger and make millions of accounts. You avoid a timeout by fucking making a new account. Does that make any sense? You can't wait 5 minutes to fucking talk again? RuneScape time. Let's see what this guy wanted. God, I really don't want to talk that much. Hello? Yeah. Okay. Tomorrow. Let me check. Let me see. All right, it's April 8th, 2024. Let me just see what time. Twelve oh six PM. Yep. You sure? It says total six. It says the total eclipse is at 127. This doesn't tell me the whole time. Here it is. Okay, it's at 3:35 p.m. That's a different time zone too. Let me see something. But there may be a lot of power outages, so just be ready for that. I mean, some people will be out of electricity. Alright, so it began in Texas at 1:27 p.m. And it says CDT. And end time is 3:35, so I'm guessing that's my time. I'm guessing. Don't look up at the sky, my friend. Okay. Yeah. But it'll go by fast. So just be careful. Okay. Sounds good. Okay, take care. Just make sure you turn off your phone during that time. Yeah, turn off your phone during that time. And it may affect the phone. That's all. After it's done, like around like 3 something, that should be done automatically. Yeah. Yeah, I just don't want your phone to get messed up because of that, you know? Okay. Yeah, they be running away from like terror, right? Yeah, I know a lot about scary movies. I just don't watch them. I'm streaming right now. Yeah, just making some money here and there. Playing different games. I gotta get more games into it. So I can actually project more activity to the game. You know, to the table. Yeah. You want pictures? Okay, got you. I'll take some pictures. I'll send them to you. All right. Take care. I'm here, I just don't know why the camera's not working. Give me a second. I wasn't taking pictures. Hey, am I gonna watch the solar eclipse? Hell no. You think I'm gonna watch that shit? You think I'm crazy? She's gonna burn my eyes out. I'm not watching that shit. You're stupid. If you want to do that, sure. But if you get hurt, that's on you. I'm not watching that shit. Like, yeah, that gives you power. Does it give you power by staring at a fucking sun? I don't think that has anything to do with light magic. Let's see how else we doing. Welcome to the stream. Hey, fair, what I'm gonna do. This is RuneScape. I gotta fart. Again. I feel like I have to go to the bathroom. Give me a second. I'm farting so much I need to go to the bathroom. I must have to go to the bathroom. I'll be back. Oh yeah, I just said I went to the bathroom, that's all. This guy is a god. I was not fish. I just hopped to a different world. It's time for me to do a mission. Let me get some food first. I'm not gonna do anything crazy. I'm just gonna do like a simple mission. That's all. So it's something that I know I can do, at least. Do the 20-year veteran. I'm gonna get some food first. And I don't know why every mission is like pretty crazy. I think so upset lady. It's called Sunlight. I'm black, so that's kind of how I act. Being upset is different, sorry. Having more energy is different than being upset. I was moderating, that's all. That's all I'm supposed to do. I'll play League later. I'm not interested in League right now. Why do you want me to keep playing League? Gotta take breaks from League sometime. Don't tell me this is Memory World. It is Memory World. Fuck. That's different members. Well, that shattered my whole plan. I deal with that later when I get a chance.
Adventurer, it's good to see you again. I passed my apprenticeship. I'm a wizard now. I'm studying elemental battle spells. I'm not a violent person, but after you had to kill those cultists to rescue me, it made me realize I have to be able to defend myself.
These people are hacking. Yeah, I was supposed to know that shit.
Tower is the finest institute of magical learning in Mysterium, Ascanium, or Candelium. The standard adventurer spellbook and the teleportation lodestones are both products. Most importantly, the tower guards the secret of the Queen Essence, which allowed human civilization to prevail over the monsters and barbarians and ushered in the fifth age of the world.
These people are hacking. I try old school with it? Yeah. How the fuck you get out of here? This is the door out, right? True. Out of here. They might keep climbing down things and still be. was the first MMO I played. And then it was Puzzle Pirates. That's the first MMO I played. Now, actually, wait. I played Mario Party. That was a good game. I'll be back. If I want to get stronger, I gotta work a little bit harder in this game. I gotta stop walking around acting with Todd. I have friends that's online, but I don't know how to look at my friends. How do I look at my friends? The layout's so weird. Give me a second. This is how I can change the layout. Wait, what the fuck? Alright, he has some training time. What's his training? I'm about to do something ridiculous. Thank you. I have all this money on me? Holy fuck. 1 second. What the fuck? Where the fuck am I? What's this thing? Maybe you should just, I don't know, train more. This is a different account. I beat you with a different account. I didn't beat you with this account. Joking? Maybe because what you were doing was probably forbidden. Well, why don't you try to log in a different way? So someone took my account too. I just revised my account back. I think because they're getting rid of Naked Bounty. Fuck. Welcome to the train. Strong as shit. Wow. That is RuneScape. Just too powerful. I'm pretty sure no one's watching my stream, otherwise they would have sent me and destroyed me. Ah! not anyone important. Not anyone that's gonna fuck me over. That should be fine. To the stream. you jogging?